Alonzo. Anybody know my real name, my full name? Salsa Festival. He's bringing Francisco Vasquez. Also, he's bringing Eddie Torres, the Mambo King. He's doing a 6-hour bootcamp. 6-hour bootcamp. Texas is doing it big, guys. Texas is doing it big. All right, make some noise for Red Car. Okay, so the dancer that is coming to the stage, our stage, I had the pleasure to see him performing long time ago in Germany, right? So what I remember, I didn't even know who he was back then because I wasn't really dancing. So I went there to just check out the Congress. But so the thing is that, and it's like, you still can't dance. Anyways, so when Frank Martinez showed up on stage, you know, he just moved one shoulder, he just did this, and the ladies were like, I was like, wow, man, this is amazing. Yeah, that was the last time I made a girl scream when I was dancing because it stepped on toes, you know? Yeah, so that was crazy. And after that, ever since I followed Frank Martinez, amazing. To me, he is the most famous salsa dancer in the world, studied by many dancers. He's a big example. And we haven't tonight here with us. So thank you very much. Everyone that you support us, everyone that you support the South Mini Austin South Social, it allows us to plan ahead and to coordinate these, you know, with these amazing dancers from especially from New York City, which, you know, Alright. Okay, so are you guys ready for the next show?
Por eso está mismo. So